How are you guys practicing like social distancing? Like any like precautions you guys been taking?
Yeah, we're have the cones out. They've blown around a little bit, but we're trying to keep everybody 6 feet apart.
What's business been like for you guys?
Since this?
Yeah.
A lot of our, since up to June, our big events have canceled. So we're doing neighborhoods, and they have been coming out in droves to support us. So it's been absolutely fantastic. So we're doing the neighborhoods. Usually it's between 4 to 7 or 4:30 to 6:30, just depending on what everybody would like us to do. You know, and some people are out doing lunch as well. We just haven't been able to do that as far as the manpower. But as far as evenings, that's about what we're doing, which is nice. So, you know, even if people are working, they can still come out and get a hot meal. Thank you for the support. I mean, you know, without them, without all you, we can't do this. So, you know, we thank you all.